How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to MaZee. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can download videos from Telegram private channels. So let's get started. So for the sake of this video, I have created a private Telegram channel which I have joined using this Android device. As you can see, if I tap on the channel name and then tap on the channel settings, you can see that the channel type is private. In order to download a video from a private channel like this, when the admin uploads a video, you will just allow the video to load as it should normally. And then by the time you are able to play it, the video would have already been downloaded successfully on your device, and you can share the file or manipulate it as you like. To do that, you will need to go to the Play Store and then search for Files by Mac Apps and Software. Then hit install. It will take a few seconds. And then you can open it. Now, it will show you all the folders on your device. So tap on Android. Then tap on Data. And then you'll see this folder with a long name, org.telegram. And then tap on it. Tap on Files, then tap on Telegram, and then finally tap on Telegram Video. And right there, you'll see all the videos that have been downloaded from Telegram to your device. I hope you found this video helpful. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Don't forget to give this video a like, and I'll see you in the next.